My audio indicators are there. Loading. Build 355. Did you catch that? You can hear the sound. So, la la la. Can you see the level? My microphone. Yes, definitely something happening. La la la. La 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 la. Can you see that there? La 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 la. So, nothing going on there. Let's have a look. Dynamic. I've been advised to maybe change that. Okay, let's change that to... Oh, I've been advised to change it to that, and there's still something coming in, look. I'll change it back to dynamic. Okay, still something, but no, can't hear, nothing going on there. Well, the experts are going to know what that's all about. Okay, so there you go, nothing happening. Let's see what happens when I update the firmware back to build 350. I'm updating via my laptop. Everything's plugged in now. The previous update I did was with everything unplugged via the USB stick. I'm just going to turn this down a bit so it doesn't wreck my speakers. Hear the click? It's loading. Build 350, did you see that? I'll put the volume back. And hey, bingo! We've got some sound! But we didn't have any before, did we, on build 355? Now come on, chaps. It's your end, if you don't mind.